Hello and welcome back to the Kitty Cat Game Stray, featuring me, your host, Allan Enraged. When we last left off, we met Clementine, and she told us to go infiltrate a factory. I'm probably going to try talking to her again. Won't let me. Alright, we got to go try and infiltrate a factory. I remember seeing somebody blocking the factory, but I don't remember seeing a way in the factory. Probably because it was locked until which point is now. We also need one more security camera broken. We destroyed two out of the three, but there's one more hiding around here somewhere. I don't know where, but it's somewhere. Hey, dumb face, we could see you too. I destroyed that camp. See, there's so three security cameras? No. No, I do not. Oh, there it is. It's sneaky. Sneaky to security camera. It's up there. There we go. Well done. I didn't think you could do it. Here, take your prize. You earned it. Now proceed further. The access to the outside is fully restricted and the elevator has been disabled. The exterior is unsafe. Do not proceed further. The person arrested was not Clementine. Continue the search. Residency Nico shop. I go to a Nico shop. You sure I already went in here? Hmm. Not sure what the point of all that was. I don't see anything to do. Sorry, little one, you can't play over here. Nico Corp Factory is no place for a little fuzzball like you. Access is restricted, only for a little while. You can wait a few years, we'll open right back up. Sure. Or, hear me out here. Come in anyway. Don't know how, though. Finding a way into the factory is going to be, like, our sole thing. How do I turn off this thing? Club's closed. Get lost. Trespassing Nico Corp is protected by security sentinels, not responsible for injury or possible death. Gotta be a way in there. You hear that down below? That ebb, that flow? The city haunts me. Haunts me. I'm trying to make this problem more obtuse than it is. Has to be something to do with the music I did. Tomorrow, fair play. Yeah, I talk to you. There's gotta be a purpose. There's got to be a purpose. Beefy. Isn't this so cool right now? So chill. I think that nothing bad could happen to us. Whistle, whistle. Responsibly, not like this guy in the back room. What a pity. Doesn't seem right. Maybe to get into the shop while it's being restocked. Seeing how incompetent those two are, it might take a while. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and do something while I'm in here. I don't know. Boxes are definitely piling up, and this is the only one you can enter. One box just disappears again every time I get in. To help the Sentinels, long live the Outsiders. Nika Corp, we work all day long to gather the waste and send it downstairs where they recycle and repurpose it. Can't trip them. Definitely something going on here. Why else would there be one box I could jump into? Nothing else. And now I can go in and out as I please. I don't see anything in here. Gotcha. All that wasted time. I'm a worker. Oh, what are you doing with that, little cat? You want to be a cat worker? Don't show it to him, then who do you show it to? What do you do with that? Want to be a cat worker? Gotta show somebody the cat hat. Show someone the cat hat. In reality, it would squish the crap out of that little cat. Trinity's shop in Midtown, but shopkeeper's pretty grumpy. What are you doing with that? Want to be a cat worker? Is there a way to, like, wear the hat? Fortunately, his helmet's too big for you. Can I give it to Clementine? Clementine? Maybe that's it. Maybe I go give it to Clementine. Man, this episode has been it's been me not knowing what the heck I'm doing, that's for sure. Fuck. Gotta be able to do something with a hat. Maybe look for a worker that doesn't have a hat? Okay, between those two things, I have both a hat and a jacket. What to do with those things? I don't know. Go back and talk to Clementine? Gotta be a way to, like, just talk to... It's the jacket we stole in the shop. Ooh, got him. Almost too big for you. Jacket we stole in the shop. Nice jacket. You work at the factory? I do work at the factory. Let me into the factory. What do you want? Buzz off, okay? Can't play over here, blah blah blah, access is restricted. Nice jacket, you work at the factory? You do, let me in. Let me in! I work at the factory. Bribe? I don't take bribes. What is that anyway? Can I talk to you? Alright, we'll try going back to Clementine again. Now that we got both, maybe do something. Let me talk to you, I got stuff. What else could I possibly need? Where are you exactly? Yeah. What do you mean you forgot your character sheet? I spent the whole week preparing this session. Alright, I forgot where I put it. Let's play anyway. I'll go in that cave. Let's go. Gamers are gone, man. Where can I find a random person, maybe, that'll wear? What do I do? Maybe I can scare him away. Beefy. This spot is nice. What I wouldn't give to actually feel the softness of the pillows or the taste of a cold drink. This drone is useful, but I miss having my own body. I miss feeling. I even miss hurting and being hungry. I know this isn't helping, but what if we stay just a little longer? Thanks for listening. I'm ready now. Okay, we got another one. Then we can take a nap and have if we wanted to. Well, we got a hat and a helmet. I think that's the best we can do for this episode. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, maybe leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for stopping by. See you next time. Peace.